their souls. What song did you guys like here on the What Weezer song would you like here on the
Sweater song.
Sweater.
Yeah.
You guys should be a band.
We should be a band. Good idea.
Who is premiering tonight? Is there anything you can tell us about this season?
It's big. It's huge. It's ambitious. They really want to go all out. The Britney episode, I think, has 8 to 10 numbers alone. And it's just, it's big. We've been working really hard. We're excited to be seen.
What was your favorite episode to shoot?
You know, we're only about 4 to 5 in. There's a long way to go. The Britney episode was dope.
Did you get to meet her?
I personally did not meet her, but others did.
So what's the story of fucking Quinn?
Well, you know, they don't have to deal with the baby anymore, thank God. And I think Buck's going to have a little more fun now, but still trying to prove himself to her.
And then you're being suggested as Kim Kardashian's, like, next boyfriend. How do you feel about that?
I've never heard that.
How would you feel? Would you like it?
I've never even met her. I mean, very briefly. She's a lovely woman, but I've never even liked her.
Do you have a celebrity crush?
I have a crush so hard on celebrities, obviously.
You have some solos coming up this season. What was
my
your favorite?
My crush on journalists.
Oh. Ladies. There's a lot of us to handle.
Oh, yeah. Look at my band. What's up?
No. Yeah, is this your...
You guys have a very large band.
Yeah. Yeah. So, like, what's a large band like this sound like? Well, we have a string section, funny man. It's good. It's eclectic. It's like nothing you've ever heard before, hopefully. So.
Have there been band disagreements?
I can't stand these guys. I mean, it's to the point now where, like, I can't even look at them. It's in the contract. They're not allowed to make eye contact with me. So.
Is there any, like, initiation or hazing with any of the new cast members this season?
I mess with Cordova over Street a lot. Can't really tell you exactly what I do to him, but...
Three more questions. This is really random, but Halloween's coming up. Favorite Halloween candy?
Favorite Halloween candy? I like when they... Oh, I can't say that to you guys, sorry.
Why not?
The Twitter peep was pretty funny, the you and I was just choking and everything like that, but really question, would you ever date a co-star again?
Ever dated a co-star again? Who said I ever dated?
Thank you so much.